Awesome.
Reloaded? What do you mean, reloaded? Controls are so out of whack. I'm used to the 64 controller, and then trying to play this controller is quite different. The controls are in the wrong spot or anything. It's just I'm used to playing with the centerpiece and the control that way.
Oh,
Hey, welcome, Just Jason. Thank you for coming by. I appreciate it. And I think this squirrel's gonna drown. Forget what I gotta do. Nice. That's awesome. OPGN, do you remember what you gotta do here? Yeah, I know, I loved it too. I forget what I gotta do here. Oh, there it is. There we go. Figured it out. I used to actually play this on N64. So yeah. Thank you. I don't remember how old I was. Okay. Okay, thank you. I appreciate it. I appreciate everyone that stopped in and hanging out. Oh, you're actually older. Into another hole. Here we go. Oh, these guys. Welcome, Lucifer. Thank you for coming. Well, I lost that. B. Because it's an Xbox One controller. This one. Yes, conker. Oh. Okay, I'll turn that down. Give me a minute. There you go.
Drag pull down, drag time, go down. We have a bit of Falls of the brass band, polished to the nth degree.
Now, a bourgeois big quality boiler.
I figured the chat would get a kick out of this game. Seems like they have. Smack those balls. That frying pan though too. Oops. I think we just busted that boiler. Yeah, I think it was too. Besides Super Mario 64. Thank you. Yeah. Just meaning there are two good games that came out on the system besides GoldenEye. Cha-ching! Give me that moolah! My never played it. So I wouldn't know.
Oh, good ladies! Now, we have some money! Now, give us back our money, honey, and we'll get your dollar.
What? A dollar?
Yes, yes, you know, 10%, as we agreed, now!
One, two, three, 10.
$10. Like Bucky said, it was a fortune.
It is a fortune.
I'll tell you what. Here's a new deal. I keep the lot. See ya.
Chick! Just a minute here, you. What's this? You think you're doing? That's all my... No. Oh, Lena, never mind the money for now. I think it's time we were all... Hello?
I bet that's a bull shark. Bad about those catfish. I miss playing this game. I just forget. I'm sure you didn't have to play multiplayer to play as Neo. But from what I've read, you have to be on multiplayer. Welcome! Thank you for following, Dano. I appreciate that follow. Yeah, I was gonna try, I forget how to do it. And I forget how to actually get to the boss. Forget how to get into the wasp hive as well. No! Oh, through that money hole? Hold on. Still quite loud. Where the money is? Ah, there we go. Oh. Ah, I see. So that's how there, but I was meaning, yeah, foul, dirty money, but I was sure, the bee's hive is a level, and I forget how to get into it. Yeah. Because of this. Ow. Oh well. That. I was sure the bee's hive is a level, and I forget how you actually get into it. This? this place? I went through all those little holes, and that took me out to get the money. This here takes me to the right side. Takes me to this hole. And then if I jump to the center, that takes me out to here. Beating hearts, falling apart, staying up to forget. Baby, we'll fall. We all go dancing down. And paradise is found. We're shaking up the ground. Cause there ain't no stopping love. Other holes except for those four. Yes. Oh, second high death. Okay, yeah. Sorry. I was misreading that. And I forget when that is. And the dung worm one, I can't, or dung beetle, I can't get across a certain spot in there. And that's done, that's that farm. I forgot there was a second high beehive death. But I appreciate the help you've been giving me. Yes, I did. I think. This, I can't go any further in here. It won't let me. Finally, I got across. Done. I don't think there's any way out of here. I don't remember. Yes, the classic, yes. Yeah. Yes. I figured everybody would get a kick out of this.
Wait on. How you doing, guys?
Bring me some sweet corn.
What is that? Not with anyone. Okay. That 21.
Thank you, giant poo of a hand. I can't believe it's as old as it is, though. That's what I'm talking about. I wind up doing that most of the time.
Yeah.
good corner. I didn't say what sweet corn, I said poor. Poor sweet corn. A frying pan or a giant pan of poo. And then on top of that, we're bouncing around in a pile of poo.
Starfish, how about some scat, you little twat?
So I've come to the conclusion, just a rotten piece of earth. So I'll end up dying slowly. I just want to be able to find it out to get out. To the conclusion, I'm just one man amongst clouds. In this world, I love them, sure they do. Fine without me. The chemicals in my head don't work as you. Is every piece of growth is a living happiness.
I know. Getting rather maggot like a niggly, tickly, shitty little tack nut. When I knock you out with all my bab, I'm going to take your head and ram it up my butt.
Your butt.
My butt.
Your butt.
That's right, my butt. My butt. Oh yeah.
Mm-hmm.
let's flush this one. Flushing. Yep. I don't think he gets a courtesy flush. What do you think? Does he deserve a courtesy flush? And it only goes deep. Little shack. So I've done the farm. I've done what I can. That's done too. I can't do nothing up there. Finish this over here. So the little fish thing over there, I finish it as well. Oh, yeah, I seen it open. I thought I missed. I didn't think I could get into it. Because I fell right down. Yeah, right here. I'll be right back. back. Sorry about that. Hit a poo some more. By the looks of it. Lovely. By the looks of it, I gotta go even deeper. Do some swimming. I got a dead squirrel. A lot of good that tail did me.
It's all about humanity.
Are you kidding me? I didn't even touch it.
All about humanity.
Come on.
All about humanity.
Are you kidding me? Yeah, I know they respawn, but it's just frustrating.
It's all about humanity.
Thanks for all the help, though, so far, Andrew. I appreciate it. I was past it. starting to get frustrated. There we go. Oh, are you kidding me? That's just wrong. And I just gotta go through all that again. So how's everyone doing tonight? Are you kidding me? Why? Why? Let me get through it. I appreciate it though that everybody's here showing support for me to try and get affiliate. I appreciate it. I'm trying to have fun. And This is retarded. I get it, if it wasn't a challenge, the game would be too easy, but still.
There is a swim boost, it'd be easier.
This is stupid. How I'm dying in the same area as much as I am.
Okay, thanks. Take care, Robert. Thank you for stopping by.
I appreciate it. We'll be right back. Yeah, I'm trying to. But thanks for the words of encouragement, Robert. Section, but still, and tame, oh, some things never change. Never change. You think I would look pretty on your arm once you cover up my bruises and battle scars, but it always ends the same. Can't bear the things I've had to face. Got you crying on your knees in pain. Oh, some things never change. Stopped asking for forgiveness, cause you should know only fools tread with the angels. Fear to go, but you keep trying to get too close. Save myself by turning into stone. So save your judgment, cause you just don't know. But some things never change, never change. Oh, they say I should feel guilty and change my ways, leaving crumpled bodies in my wakes, where I didn't mean to make them break. Where I didn't mean to make them break. But they're so delicate and so mundane, and they keep coming like a moth to a flame. Oh, some things never change, never change.
Super fast.
concentrate to get through this, and it's not working. I'm sorry. Yes, but he swims too slow. I turned the music up to try and calm down because I was starting to get really frustrated.
You have to pay. That's all.
Yeah, it is.
There you go. Have love. Thank you. Can I get back now? Hey, I'm not finished yet. We're looking for a squirrel.
Yes, yes, I did. I stuck with it.
Ha 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 ha!
Okay, sorry. Sorry. Ooh, get on dinos. Is that better?
You ginger bastard!
Okay, sorry. So what have you been up to, average gamer? Done anything today? What do I need to do now? What I gotta do now. I can get out of here. Andrew Hetzel would know, but he's gone. He's the one that's helped me so far. Shit. Pits! Hey! Welcome! I appreciate it. Conker's bad for a day. That's what. And I can't get up there, so I do have to go in there. Hey! No snappy snappy! No bitey bitey! Ow! I figured it out, average gamer. Who wants some charbroiled critter? Yes. Who wants some charbroiled critter, though? Ah. Got a little crushed by a boulder, so he's gonna be a little tender too.
Hey, Maestro! Don't you think that's a little bit too dramatic? Can you give me something with a bit more of a beat? Yeah, that's better.
I assume I gotta put something on there, but what? What's up, Pits? Okay, that opens. Sometime later.
Here it comes. Whatever it is.
Hello. Oh. Hello, baby.
Follow me.
Well, this is a pain. I can't ride the little duck.
Hello.
Okay. In 5 minutes, the stream's going down anyways. It'll be about 2 hours then. But thank you. I appreciate it. Dino, holy. Everybody's had a good time watching my stream. Enjoyed the content of watching Conker's Bad Fur Day. I've had fun, except for that out there that I kept dying in the same area. That's me. Average missed that, unfortunately. Come on. I'm done now, so thanks for stopping by again. It's 8 o'clock, so my stream's done. I'm gonna end it here. I'm gonna say thanks for all that's come by and watched and dropped lurks. I hope you enjoyed watching. Everybody try and enjoy the rest of their day. And if you pop into OPGN's and watch him, I'll see you then. Take care.